breathing through the nose.
Though she's still a beginner, Sue Kavanaugh swears by the benefits of yoga. Sue says most of the time her life is hectic, but just an hour of yoga a few times a month changes everything.
I feel just very relaxed, almost like coming out of a hot tub. You know, that kind of almost weak-kneed relaxed.
There may be no question that yoga helps ease Sue's mind, but what about the effects on her body? Scientists at the Ohio State University Comprehensive Cancer Center got answers to that question by conducting the largest ever study on the medical benefits of yoga. And their findings are turning heads.
Even 3 months of yoga made a difference in terms of the women for fatigue and for inflammation. So that modest practice over a period of several months could have substantial benefits.
Janice Kiecolt-Glaser led the study. After analyzing blood samples from nearly 200 breast cancer survivors over 5 years, she found that 6 months after taking up yoga, fatigue was reduced by 57%, and inflammation was cut by up to 20%. The findings could help the long-term health of breast cancer survivors like Sue. Doctors say not only does the disease take its toll on these women, their treatments often do too.
It's one of the reasons we think there are higher levels of inflammation in cancer survivors. So something that reduces inflammation could potentially be very beneficial.
It's working for Sue, who says the study only confirms what she's felt all along.
It really does not surprise me at all. I was hoping that would be the case because I think it's such a great thing.
At Ohio State's Comprehensive Cancer Center, this is Clark Powell reporting.